Yes, yes.
I look forward to the video.
Do you feel it little often?
Yeah, and well, not in this what kind of way. This was special for you. See, I shot down a jet while parachuting, and
it's gonna be
really
cackle
good.
Squared.
All right, what are we doing?
Too quick,
well,
too cackle.
Only four of us left, right?
All right, see you guys.
See ya. Thanks for playing.
Nam Deo.
Handwar's here. If we want to kick the Infomaniac.
I am no longer your squad leader.
Well, Puppy is squad leader.
Actually, no, Fiverr's here too.
I am.
No, it's a Puppy.
There we go.
There you go.
Hop
welcome
in.
Welcome, Handwar.
I give love a bad name.
Okay, so can we get on top of the building and put air mines? Or maybe just do the parking garage with air mines? Maybe that'll work.
Wait, what the?
Okay, I'm gonna go spawn the parking garage and put some air mines up top.
The LAV is in danger. Are you a bad enough dude to save the president?
I'll get to the parking garage eventually. Right now, just have needs. They're taking E because I don't know.
Did you? Yeah, I'm trying to get their little bird with it.
So I figure I'll put air mines on top of the parking garage facing the water. Think that'll work?
Yeah.
Oh, your squad is full now.
Oh, well, who just joined?
I don't know.
Who's complaining about the squad being full? Kara?
No, it's full of guns.
Yeah.
So I guess I should quit and rejoin.
Yeah, just don't join
anymore. Do you want to try to do a super squad?
Yeah, why not?
Okay, give it a shot. Round just started.
I mean, it won't work. Yeah, it won't work next round, but...
Oh, my air mine killed one of them. Awesome. I'm gonna need some ammo, though, probably.
I'll get ammo.
I'm bringing ammo to you.
Shorin?
Yeah, that's me. Welcome.
It feels appropriate putting air mines up here next to the missiles that do nothing but are just a static prop. You can't even blow them up.
No one's in our bird, that's weird. Try.
Those laser little birds just do not learn. Put another ammo box closer to the... Yeah, over here. Thanks. You get it. Awesome. Actually, I should just put it in.
Gotta hit it on it with the new gav.
And why are you swarming?
Yeah, I'm trying to get this fucker.
I'm trying to do that with,
yeah, I've been getting close, I've been getting hits on him, I just can't get the, critical hit on him.
Well, this guy is also flying real slow.
God damn it. You want to aim for the passengers, not him.
Huh. Somehow switched my squad around or something. Oh, wait.
Ow, ow, ow.
He's mad. Sure,
he killed me.
It did take forever to kill.
Oh crap, all the ammo's gone. I don't have any more. Hey, Fiverr.
Hey.
Thanks. Man, this little bird does not give up. He's got repair guys, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, they're... Their whole team is not. LB.
I'm UCAP cannot turn.
Nope. Only thing you're gonna do is Z and plus if you're bound pitch up and down.
I mean, it can turn, but very poorly.
Oh, I almost got the pilot I've revealed out.
Wait, low bar down?
And UCAP. Seriously, it's so hard to get a kill with it. Nice, thank you.
Do you not have airbrush yet?
I think they're onto us.
I'm trying to get it.
They're on.
Get it.
Being up here.
I have one kill.
I saw it on me over there.
I think he's gone.
Just remember, you can use rogue kills on him. So you can go through a squad of people, and then it'll blow up.
Well, I don't see their chopper, so... Should I stay
Didn't
up
just
here
get shot down?
Go somewhere?
I thought our little bird just shot it down.
That could be
our little bird. It just, how do I keep it from shooting so...
So what?
Did you just throw a flare into the water?
Yes.
Thanks for pointing him out.
Was he there? I just threw a flare at nothing in particular.
You killed him with a straw. Nice throw.
But you kept right through the window!
Oh. Yeah, there's still 20 men there.
Are they over the gatehouse?
Little bird. Yeah, the little bird shot him out. Oh, there's still one, though. Nope, two. Still two in there. They killed the little bird!
I got a hit.
Nice. Okay, one of them's at sea right now, and... Let's see where he is. Go check out C.
I got one.
Okay, I think we cleared C. Good job. Thanks for your help.
Now refilled.
If only I could get in top. Oh, little bird's back. Time to put more air mines.
Man, I really wish.
Hi, we're shooting.
Haggard, you got two coming down the bridge.
Wait, on foot? What?
On foot. It's going up top now.
Oh, you mean at sea? I'm dead. I responded.
Oh.
But I'll check it out as soon as I replant my air mines. Coming down.
Oh, behind us.
Someone just turned on the water.
I don't see a murder boat.
I don't see it rising yet.
I just heard.
Wait, there it goes. Yeah, it's going up.
Yep.
Okay, I'm patrolling C. No one's here yet.
This is the objective I want you to attack. Spotted a hostile sniper just east of the
roof. LAV down the water.
Oh, I got sniper.
From where?
Is it, he's in the Sunken Dragon.
Yeah, he's up the pickup sniper.
Not anymore.
And there's a bunch of dudes swimming.
It's the same guy, 3 times in a row.
Bunch of dudes where?
Swimming across B to D.
Maybe we should drain the lake then, huh?
Two behind truck.
Is Maiko green?
Yeah, I killed him, Kira. Are there any more?
Little bird.
That's all I saw. Oh.
There was more, Kira.
Squad Echo on the Canadian side is the second goon squad.
Cool.
Right in the middle of the flag area.
Hey, Kira, I'm gonna go drain the lake.
Okay.
I have been sniped.
Little bird,
the south.
Hey, little bird.
Okay, draining the lake now.
I just got another hit on the little bird.
Yeah.
Hey, UGAV.
Oh, so it takes more than one hit with a UGAV to kill them.
Sometimes you can one-shot it.
Yeah, if you just run the canopy, you can definitely one-shot it, but if you don't, there's kind of a sweet spot.
Or you could kill the pilot out.
And I just missed, he turned right as I was about to impact him. Yeah, I think the best place.
You're probably going to need to hit stationary ground targets. Or vehicles.
Oh, that dude just ran right past
We're
me.
Being shooted.
I knifed it.
Rammers.
I know, take his kit and pick me up.
And I jumped to my death.
Little bird.
Enemy helicopter spotted. Just south of where you're at. Are we losing Delta?
Oh, I'm knifed. I'm not...
Oh, wow.
I got you.
Oh, the missiles!
Coming to Delta.
Oh, there. Wow, there's a lot of them.
Oh.
They got tired for dumb shit.
Sorry, Jeremy.
I almost got you. It switched me when I was AFK and now it won't let me come back at all. Kinda stinks. Oh, it switched me to the R team when I was AFK. Man. Before I do that,
I just got Little Bird kills dog tag from knifing a guy.
Did it work? Oh, no.
Little Bird's looking at us.
Five, Captain.
Oh, oh no. I still missed the little bird.
I've been sniped from one of the boats in the water. It's the one to the south.
Thanks for the ammo.
I see him. I hope my UCAF comes back, I'll... hit him.
Is there any way to make your UCAF last longer?
No.
Nice way to hit fun.
One simple trick to make a UCAF last longer. Engineers hate him.
Give it fire.
Man, why aren't there roof Wookiees around?
When you need them?
Go, get
it. Oh, nice raw.
He just stood there and I just aimed it right at him.
That was still a long way out.
Well, when you actually aim the straw right at their face, it goes really quick. That's also why you're seeing all these missiles do circles random. That's when I'm actually... Oh! Where's he at?
I'd immediately be headed to
E. He's just a sniper on the floating restaurant. No biggie. Just don't poke your head up for too long at the front of the... But it seems these snipers are really dumb. They don't even know they can snipe air mines. Leave them alone.
I have shot myself.
Where are they actually at on the level?
He was on B, not the top floor, the one below.
The dance floor.
The dead side floor.
I saw this.
There's still like two more that were shooting at me.
One blows.
Someone's taking E. Have you guys just checked that out?
Yeah, there was an LAV that got exploded, but they killed our defenses and now spawning on each other.
Gotcha.
Oh god damn it. Fucking reset my settings and I don't have any of my loadouts for vehicles.
Don't you hate that? Oh, hey, they took C.
Also took Echo.
Gotta go kill himself with a flashbang. Sweet.
You guys can...
Little bird's
scene.
Back.
Here's people coming up to us.
Really?
The boat closest to us now. He's prone.
Oh, someone came up to the top level of the parking garage. They're on the second to the highest level, coming up the stairs.
They're where my flares are.
Yeah. I think you might have killed them all.
Scared them off with my flares. Oh, there's a shitload of them coming up the stairs.
Okay.
What point?
Delta.
I spotted
him. I just realized I have flares too, thanks to last time.
Fuck flare!
Quick flare?
Bottom's coming up the stairs.
Well, that was nice. He's invulnerable.
I spawned on Shorin.
They're still coming up the stairs, by the way.
Okay.
Yeah, he's just... punking. He's behind you now.
Oh, he got me with an RPG, but I got him with the little bird. I feel like you won that.
These guys are gonna be mad at me. I think I cleared him off of Delta.
LAV.
I brought the water back. I should go change that.
Captain.
Oh, but I was trying to get water kills.
Oh, okay.
Even though I can't find anyone. And also just swam next to an LAV. Sadly, I have no C4.
Geez, I had a 12 kill streak, damn.
I have the LAV and I can move into E, but I'm definitely gonna need support because it's probably calling the dudes.
Man, they're just OP guys, really. I'm actually trying to shoot them.
I don't know, I like that they're implementing a fairly coordinated assault on Delta. It feels interesting.
good at it.
I keep forgetting I don't have grenades.
Only little bird
they
over
just,
you.
They work just as well.
They seem to be scared of him, you're right. I guess they just... they just instinctively run from anything that's wrong.
I'm sure that's the case. They see a little warning thing in uniform.
I guess it's not a bad instinct.
Whoever bailed off that fucking thing...
I'm going to see...
Oh, yeah, there it is. And guess what else is at sea? An LAV.
Well, I still have flares equipped. Oh well. I guess they make the best of them.
Apparently they're
there's still more Delta. Yeah.
And this fight over Delta is fun.
Yeah, one more on the Echo side, he's in the crates on top of Delta. Or the sandbags, whatever you want to call them.
They're up on the water.
Oh, they're up on the roof of D.
Heading up there toward him.
I have a spawn beacon somewhere.
Grenade!
Someone spotted their spawn beacon. While they're all busy at Delta, I'll go Cap C.
On your six.
I get the air bird.
There's a guy at the bottom.
Little bird.
Entire enemy squad, bottom floor of D.
I found their spawn beacon.
Okay, they got
killed by anime.
Got him.
Oh, that Arctic Games has a anime girl.
Was that one of our? Was that one of the goons using C4 to mine the stairway instead of just shooting the guy?
I got him.
Yeah, you got him after he killed me.
but he's
I'm
dead.
Gonna do this.
I have
the only
you.
Reason you got him is because I took those bullets for you, buddy.
Oh, thank
you. That's the job of a goon.
Oh,
goon. How the?
I wanted the roof of the boat. Two of them up there.
Can't shoot him. I don't have a weapon. My weapon is flashbang. I replaced my primary with a flashbang.
Oh, fuck, little bird.
Real goons use flares.
You oh,
flares and slams.
Oh wow, we got Sprawd Damn. From the diner. The restaurant. Yeah.
What a pizza.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, what?
Whoa! What the?
Flew to the side of the building and then went.
Was that the little
died.
Bird?
Yeah, it was the little bird.
Who is the spawn beacon on our team?
Yeah, that little
Anyone
bird.
Anyone
yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, they're all on the first floor.
LAV here at D.
Yeah, they're coming up.
Eric, quick, hop in over, I'll take you to safety. Never mind. What the fuck? No, get out of it, get out of it, get out of it.
Grenade!
Get out of it.
Why?
Because there are people. Also, it's gone.
They stole it.
No, they didn't.
I see.
It was a ruse all along.
A ruse?
It was a ruse. It was a bad ruse.
They're invading the parking garage again.
I wouldn't give
level.
A wooden nickel.
Did mention
coming
that,
up the stairs to top level. Well, I think
no, they aren't.
Hey, Fiver. Two more. Fiver, they're on the opposite side. That you just
yeah.
killed the guy.
Well,
man, these Arctic Games guys with the one anime more fox, cat, whatever avatars.
Still another one coming up to the flag level.
Can you guys hear me all right?
Recon.
Yes.
Yep.
No. Come up to the roof now.
There are a lot coming up.
Delta flares at you.
Is that the APC? Oh, ours. Hi, Switchblade. That's your APC.
Hi.
Sorry, I thought it was an enemy.
Enemy.
It is being given by a puppy, so it might as well be.
Oh, a little bird.
The puppy and the Dunk Clan is talking to you right now. What are the odds?
Man, that chopper really wants to die. Okay, here's ammo.
They're just 100%.
I got ammo.
Coming to kerosene.
2-1, Thorn's body. Bad. Three of them, they're on flag level.
Oh crap, they're all dead. Yeah.
They're in the corner. For the boat. Restaurant. Behind the grates.
Fucker's using a suppressed bulldog.
Wow.
Duck players!
I need my unsuppressed MPX. With ACOG for no reason.
Oh. Well, at least we killed him.
Okay, Shorin, you got ammo?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Oh, yes, my magnifier.
Alright, Delta, I think it's clear.
Objective Alpha has been neutralized. I gotta admit, this has been some of the most fun we've had on this map.
Yeah, it's always fun farts. Protecting one point like this, like going forward on Operation Mortar.
Well, if they constantly assault it had in interesting ways, yeah.
Must protect Zavod F.
D on Caspian's border.
Yeah. Also, like holding A on Zavod.
Had a good king.
I like that we're still somehow winning.
We got a pretty cool team. I can't even hell game mode would be great in this.
Hey, Jeremy, you got ammo?
Yeah.
Thank you.
How the fuck did that shit happen? I go to knife a dude, he jumps and then knifes me in the back.
Air acceleration.
I suspect yes.
Handwire, RPG on Imp, no skill.
Apparently you have no
skill. Yeah.
They're still, they're coming.
They're coming up the garage again.
That was close.
I took out their little bird. Thank me later.
Hey, Switchblade, do you get ammo?
I just dived off the roof, so no.
Yeah, I'm following you.
Oh, damn
dudes
it.
Over there.
I used to found my squad! What the?
And yes, I have ammo, but you left to go.
Okay.
Oh, losing Delta.
I switched to the other team just to kill me.
We no longer have Delta.
Oh, crap. Coming up a little.
What? How?
They were all on the flag.
Silence bulldog. What a jerk.
We got the flag back though. No. Whoa, wait, no. We don't.
They stole it. They're right next to the flag still.
2-1-C.
They can drop me off. I can try and shoot them. Yeah, they were.
Two leavings.
Okay, we're going to top level to shoot them. That doesn't sound good. Little bit.
And of course, I got to action change the mode of my gun because I'm stupid. Yeah, he's single shot.
Yeah, I didn't take the cannon a little bird because I was practicing the miniguns and taking out theirs, but then it's just like all those juicy targets and you get greedy.
Yeah, they're all in the top level of garage.
Man, I fucking love head glitching their fuckers. It makes this game so much fun.
Someone there's a sniper to the north.
Fucking shoot you.
Damn you, bollards.
I like how that poor guy just had three of us spawn on him at once. Okay, I'm gonna check out the front. The water side. Water side of garage is clear.
There's a guy capping E. Somehow he...
I'm gonna be coming up on shore in a second here.
A lot of guys still in D though.
I got three of them coming up on my body.
It's bad down there. Grenade it.
There's one guy behind us near the left.
Thanks, Switchblade.
I got him.
Oh. Oh, those are my flares, goddammit.
Up on the roof again.
Sometimes my bullets just don't work. Good thing my knife does. Like, I swear, they don't make any noise, unlike regular bullets, and they don't hurt anyone. They just cause...
Yep, they're at the other eye.
Yeah, I've done that. I've had that happen to me. I don't know how it happens, but it's so damn annoying.
Okay, someone on the roof again. Water side.
They got an LAV coming up.
You got him. Thanks, Handwar.
Alright, we're finally burning.
You guys hear what I said?
Nope.
Something about an LAV?
There is an LAV at the top of the...
Also, there's a recon somewhere. I'm hearing Pokeballs.
I got the recon.
Still got an assault suppressor on the echo side of the roof.
Just switch to Digo.
The bridge.
They didn't want me to use the straw anymore, so I'm not.
You know, straw.
Good person.
Instead, I'm wrecking their pit.
I have 52 kills with flashbangs. Fucking A.
Three more flare kills.
I have 3.9 kills per minute with flashbangs.
Come to the stairs, water side.
I don't have a goddamn.
Okay,
I can't aim. My reticle is gone.
Did anyone find their spawn beacon?
It's like on the second water floor. Side.
Yeah, but what floor?
Second floor.
Okay, going down and check.
And down
oh yeah,
well.
It's definitely here.
It's destroyed.
Thank you.
But are they?
Ground floor is clear.
I don't hear motion sensors anymore, so we're alright.
I like Pokeballs, it's a good name.
They're all on C. With an LAV.
Quizball, yeah, it's a good one too.
Yeah, one squad at C and the LAV.
I killed one with a UCAV.
Yeah, it's still like a whole squad full. They just
one time I don't have my UCAV.
LAV is gone. Fucking noob, you have.
Someone's mad?
Yes.
That was the guy just you have.
So I guess that means I should load my UCAV then.
You really should.
Have one UCAV.
What do you want to do next?
I
voted for Zappa.
I have the
maps.
Oh, look at all you snipers up on the roof.
Okay, there are maps. We don't want Metro, so Zavod.
I voted Zavod.
What number is Zavod?
Two.
Two. Slash two.
Hold.
Okay, so yeah, Zavod, I guess it is.
I voted Metro, but that's because I hate you all.
Metro's fine. You can vote for Metro, it's fine. Metro's okay.
You're a terrible person.
Oh shit, one coming up to the roof. Water side.
Ah, three health.
Nice.
Little bird.
Green little bird. Can't fly this thing, but I'm gonna take it.
Take it.
Oh shit, free little bird. No!
Yeah, Shorin.
Be free!
Bring it up to the roof of D, and then we'll just all take it up to the roof of the building above D.
Every time you say roof, I think you're a dog.
Roof. Alright, I've ended up a little bird.
We have room for one more.
Who wants aboard the little bird? Since this is a stolen little bird, as long as we have it up,
left
they don't
side.
Get one, right?
That one? Yep. Yeah, that roof correct. Right there. Left side, yes. Left side. No, not this roof.
What did you just do? What did you just what do?
The...
Why isn't there LAV coming across the goddamn...
I can't believe we're not dead.
Oh, hey. Well, I bailed out, so...
Yeah, who wants to repair?
I can't.
Oh, God.
What?
What the heck is with
this? Let me fly.
What the heck is with those ceilings? This place is weird.
Alright, so the roof above D, not the insanely tall one, but the one in front. We can get on top of that one.
Oh, that one there.
This one?
No, to the left. Do you see the one in front of D that's like the building that's on top?
I remember people got up here before.
Oh god, I'm stuck.
Okay. It's really pushing down on me, so...
Here, go down a little bit and then go back up, so it'll be like a rubber band.
Okay, we made it.
Love when you push down on me.
Sweet. We have some ammo. And we're good.
I just can't move! For the MP4
I like how I can barely lift a little bird up off the roof. See, this is like as high as it'll let me go.
Stand underneath. I'll give you leverage.
Jeremy, are you gonna lift him higher?
Okay, well, do we want to go anywhere else, or do you guys want to stay up here, or what?
I got an idea.
Does anyone have a spawn beacon? Because I can bring you up to the roof.
Why do I can't get on top of this thing?
I can be a human spawn.
Here, hop out of it for a second.
Whoa.
What the?
Must have been my slam.
A man's on ground, the garage there.
How come I can't hop on top of this thing? What the heck?
Oh, I got shot.
Oh, well, never mind.
Probably has to do with the ceiling.
Yeah, that sucks. Because I wanted to stand on top of it, and...
There's a dude, there's a bunch of dudes on the ceiling. I mean, like, a bunch of dudes.
Does anyone want a ride? Anyone have a spawn beacon and want a ride to the super roof?
We're taking D.
You can't get. Oh, yeah, never mind.
Jesus, it's hard to get this thing off.
Ah!
Push it.
Wiggle it. Just a little bit.
Use your tongue. Put your tongue into it.
Okay, I got it off. Have fun up there, guys.
Oh, we got a boot again. They're redoing the map mode, but...
Fuck.
Yeah, you guys should vote.
No, they're not redoing it, it's still going.
Oh no, they got my little bird down. They had stingers on the restaurant. Sorry, guys.
It's okay, I'm still up here.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, well, we can spawn on each other, yeah, I guess. Oh, crap, I just realized, can I put air mines up there? Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Yes, man.
Oh no, I got C4'd finally.
No. Come on, air mines. Come on.
My completely immobile vehicle.
Actually, I guess putting air mines up here would be kind of useless anyway, because the choppers generally don't fly this high, right?
Yeah.
Well, just in case, I'll just, like, sit over here.
Shorn, you fucker.
Why am I always the one that gets accused of hacking?
Because you're
Shorn,
a fucker.
What did you do?
I UCAV'd the guy from up here. He was on the backside of the restaurant boat, so I was like aiming my UCAV almost straight down when I hit him.
Did you just UCAV that?
Yeah, Arctic Games was the guy I UCAV'd.
Oh, whoa, I just jumped off. Whoa. I guess there's no way to stand on the edge.
You can stand on the edge.
Looks like people are attacking Delta. Checking out the garage now.
I just dropped some C4 off the edge.
I hear someone firing. Okay, they just killed Switchblade on the roof of Delta. They're attacking Delta.
I love knifing people. Bad, I got the...
Oh, jumped off. Damn it.
Oh, hey, super rude. Cool.
Oh, they got a... Why did I get a headshot ribbon?
A little bird on the map.
Wow, there's apparently a fly down ceiling now?
Yeah.
That's funny. I can't fly lower than a certain point.
How did you get up there, Ann?
You've got to angle sideways when you vault.
Oh, okay, I see.
Whoa!
You point yourself at straight at the edge of it, like in line with it, and then jump up that way. There's nothing to actually vault over. You can only jump up onto something.
I could probably put aim mines down in this corner, thanks, if I tried. But I already specced out for a stinger.
I don't think I've unlocked the aim mines.
Hey, someone sniped me from the restaurant up here.
Where on the restaurant?
The front face, left side. I think you just
two third floor.
Okay, let me see if I can get onto this corner of things.
Yeah, there you go. That's how you do it.
Yeah, I can put AA mines up here. This is gonna be hilarious. Like, they'll ever expect AA mines up here.
Really, AA mines on this map at all.
AA mines, are they any good? Do they work?
They're really quick, so they don't have much time to respond.
And
yeah, they got short range, but they fire fast. There's like, the lock-on takes like 1 second.
Yeah, the only downside is that two of them aren't enough to kill a little bird.
Two of them bring it to like half or something.
Yeah, but they're quick disables, so if like you have one other person... Like, is this little bird's about to find out?
That's good to ambush.
See, little bird's down.
Ah.
Nice job, guys.
Nah,
that was fun.
I gotta admit, that little bird just did not expect AA mines up there.
Let me go see what's up. Oh god!
Good job, everyone. Thanks. It was a good round. Lots of ribbons.
Yeah, I had a kill streak.
I was right there, like 11.
Yeah, I was just tearing it up with the M249 as they were assaulting the garage.
I unlocked 4 parts for my MG4 that round.
Whoa.
I got so many MPX kills. Wow, completely even kill death. That, like, never happens.
Oh, I got the flare for the N1.
Okay, it just scrambled the teams. I don't think we got switched up, right? So we're still good. We're good.
I think they keep squads together, right?
Time is it?
So let's see.
I am.
Let's see if it ends up being, whatchamacall.
Savard!